For much of the work week, we'll be getting progressively warmer until we reach next weekend, where we'll keep those rain chances, but temperatures move back into the mid-50s. Brittany, my guess is you'll take the warm temperatures even though they come with rain.
Exactly.
You guessed exactly right. Oh man, thank you so much for joining us for 24/7 coverage. You can count on local news, breaking news, and severe weather. Go to WayTV.com. We'll see you back here at 6.